my instructional video on how to tie a bow tie. First thing you do is you're gonna make one side longer than the other. You take the long side, throw it over the top of the skinny, and then come up under. You take the short side, you're gonna fold it over the front, and take the long side right down the middle of it. You're gonna fold the two skinny sides, short sides over each other. There's a little hole in the back here. What you're gonna do is take the long part, push it through the skinny, or through the hole. You take opposite sides, front, left, back, right, and then opposite and pull them. And once you get that set, once you get both sides equal, flip your collar down. Pull both sides out, and you've got yourself a bow tie.